Hey guys, it's me Jalil. Today is going to be an Art Lair vlog video. And today's first video of my Art Lair vlog is going to be starting my second series, and the reason why there's a blank canvas here is because I'm going to try to do it without any sketching, like no sketching at all. What I'm going to try to do is just paint layer by layer and see how it comes out. The theme of my second painting series is called Life, because I'm going to be just drawing like scenery and different views, and then try to draw black women on top of it, of course, because you know that's my protagonist. I started thinking about it when I was on vacation, and I kind of started to sketch out an idea, but then I changed my mind, and I feel like I'm kind of probably going to use that sketch idea for a bigger painting, but for this one, I'm going to try to think of something on the fly. I'm going to try to show like 3 to 6, that's a better number to work with, 3 to 6. All these paintings on this series of paintings, just showing like what life can be or why life is worth it. And I still need to learn some of the stuff as well. So you guys are gonna see how I kind of process and learn, how I learn how to transition what I see into painting form. And it's, trust me, it's not gonna be like, exactly as you see it on the screen, it's gonna be right there. No, it's my interpretation of it all. How I envision it, how I feel like I can create it. Also, I want to let you know that I do like music, and I'm going to be playing music, and it's not going to be loud like usual, but you might catch glimpses of me singing a lot, because that's what kind of helps me feel inspired and kind of get through painting. So don't judge me. I'm not, you know, no world-renowned artist, so my voice does crackle. So I got the idea just from watching or looking at pictures, and I'm gonna kind of reconstruct it. Sometimes our process takes a little bit longer, but I saw something that really stuck out to me, and it kind of gave me my own picture ideas. I don't know, maybe should I sketch it out to show you guys? Would you want to see it? It's gonna be like stick figures. Alright, maybe not stick figures, but it's gonna be pretty bare. So this is what I'm envisioning right now. Hopefully this is what I actually make. So let's get this started. A lifetime, but if you're gonna think twice, I'm gonna wanna know. So what I'm going to be doing right now is putting down the first layer for the background, and I'm basically going to be building the painting forward, like I guess most painters do. And so that means I'm going to put the furthest layer in the background, finish that first, and then put the next layer on top and start working that way forward, so it's a lot easier and things don't blend too badly, because when I try to do it all at once or have the background already sketched out and then the main thing sketched out too, it's harder. It makes a longer working process. So for what we're doing is kind of just like making this the darkest reach of the ocean from the shoreline, and it's gonna kind of blend forward. And we're gonna try to make the shoreline this. It's gonna be pretty messy. I'm gonna just kind of just like try to be as messy as possible, or not messy as possible, but like not care as much, because this is just the first layer and it's gonna be another layer with the actual paint I'm gonna use, because I like to use this, the Walmart brand paint as an underlayer, so I get the better idea and the colors are kind of in the spots I want them to be in. And then I go on later on and then put on the final layer with my favorite paint right now, which is Basic. So the first thing I'm doing is just putting on the first layer to kind of get my colors in the right spot, see how I want to vision it for the background layer. And that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing now. So I'm going to put back onto my music.
Working me, she working me, urging me, she be urging me.
Okay.
Go home, Roger.
Go home, Roger.
She and Tamara, my bad, Mr. My God. All my girls do yoga. All my girls do yoga. Hey, all my girls do yoga. All my girls do yoga.
You can get the money. Freaking dollar bills, y'all. So I just finished up putting on the first layer. This needs to dry because I did lay it down a little thick because I was just trying to like fill in all the white gaps that I could. And so this has to dry for a little bit. So I've been trying to think about what I'm going to do next. And I don't know. I think I might change the setup in here, or like my painting setup, because like I feel like it's just very, like when it feels the same, stagnant, or like feels the area feels the same, then my energy kind of feels stagnant. And so I want to kind of change the flow or view in here to kind of make it feel more spacious. And so right now I'm like I guess doing research. I'm watching videos of other people do art and or other people make art, and so I want to learn how to make my women better, drawing and painting my women better. So I'm just like watching and scouring the internet, looking at all other people's art.
I do this every day, I say often. Many times she rode the wave, not so often. Most of them don't talk,
I know, I know.
Most of them don't fall,
I know, I know.
Dropped out of school, now we done rich. Socks and sailors everywhere and every day. Full English breakfast at a cafe, not a cafe. Don't mean that I'm never followed. I fucked up so many times, but I still love you. And I see your eyes, you wanna go again. Girl, I'll go again. Girl, I'll go again.
Okay, so that's gonna be all for today, I believe, because this thing is still taking a little bit of time to dry, and there's a few other things I need to work on before I gotta go work tomorrow. So I hope you guys, if this inspires you guys to do something as well, please send me pictures. Maybe actually you guys should, like, you know, if as I'm doing a paint series about life, like maybe you should paint, do some like painting or drawing or whatever art form, you know, you're comfortable with. And kind of just like send it in to me, and I can probably like envision it, like put it onto the series, like other people like who are inspired by this. So
money, dollar bills, y'all.